pass down the glen one Easter morn to a city fair o' die. There are lines of marching men in squadrons pass me by. No pipes did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo, but the angelus bell o' the Liffey swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town they flung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Suvla or Sodelbar. And from the plains of Royal Mead strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's arms with their great big guns sailed in through the foggy dew. Oh, the night fell black and the rifles crack made perfidious Albion reel. Mid the laden wain seven tongues of flame did shine o'er the lions of steel. By each shining blade a prayer was said that to Ireland the songs be true. When the morning broke still the war flag shook out its fold in the foggy dew. Was England bade our wild geese go, that small nations might be free. But their lonely graves are by Suvla's waves on the fringe of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side or fought with Cavour, their names we would keep where the Fenians sleep in the shroud of the foggy dew. Oh, the bravest bell and the requiem bell ring mournfully and clear for those who died at Eastertide in the springtime of the year. Oh, while the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless men but few, who bore their fight that the freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. Back through the glen I rode again, my heart with grief was sore, for I parted with those gallant men whom I'll never see no more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and I pray for you, for slavery fled, oh glorious dead, when you fell in the foggy